Southern Mongolia.
This is a global day of protest. There are thousands of Tibetans, Uyghurs, Hong Kongers.